My personal friend. He's a little bit upset at me right now, but he'll get over it. He'll get over it. But my father loved him to death, just like he loved everyone else. Well, maybe he loved this guy a little bit more because he put up with a lot of his stuff. He put up with a lot of it. But I'm gonna call this guy Floyd. Let's go, kid.
Let's go.
You don't know who I am. I'll go follow Rock. Rocky Robinson, I call him the Godfather. You raised me as a son, and I'm going to miss him a lot. You know, it hurt me to my heart that he's gone, and he left me behind. But I'm going to stay strong and do what I got to do. I love you, Rocky. Godfather Rocky. Always love you. Peace.
Have numerous people out here, and I don't want no one to feel left out. Before I go take the mic back to my immediate siblings to go ahead and speak, any volunteers out there that want to come forward and tell everyone about how the commander have affected you?
I'm gonna come forth right now.
He skipped you, Chico. Back in the line.
Oh, get my bike.
Get that bike.
I was the original bike patrol. I was the original bike patrol of Zen Stop. Y'all don't know, we started out on bikes at View Squad. My name is Eugene Robinson. That's my name. Rocky, I tell you, Rocky was something else. But he was a father to who people.